These young ladies have not only experienced success on the court, but off the court as well through National Honor Society, Quidditch Club, FCA, Student Body, and volunteering in their community. At the end of the day, we want to proud of the people of the UCA. Each of these young women have had over 50,000 students and have been successful in the great crowd of the world. They are the top of the world and truly exemplify what it means to be a lady in America. Let me find a legacy within our program to pave the way for the future of the men of basketball. Each of them will be great to miss, and we wish them nothing but success. Their future endeavors. Senior members, thank you for having us. Come on, you're not at all. Don't worry, thank you. And thank you all. Are you right? Don't worry, all of us. Today, we're here. And you play.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
coaches, Rachel Hall. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Oh!